that really warmed my heart still after years and years. Interestingly, I've had three fellows pass away from different things. But yeah, it's, you know, one of them was in a plane crash going to Mexico to do cleft surgery.